Starting off right now, remnants of that snow that we got this weekend still off on the sides of the roads. Taking a live look out across the metro with our exclusive SkyCam network and the help of one NDOT camera out for South Omaha. Seeing that snow on the side, but you know what? We're starting to see some melting on those roadways, so that is finally some good news, but unfortunately, do watch for refreezing by tomorrow morning. Right now, temperatures still into the 20s, warmer further off to the west, upper 30s, lower 40s, Columbus, Norfolk, York, 24 right now, Omaha, 27 Shenandoah, and 23 chilly in Harlan, and still, of course, seeing those wind chills where we do have some breezy winds hanging out in the teens, feeling like just 12 degrees now in Omaha. Heading into the next couple of hours, temperatures going to top out back into the upper 30s, few of us already into the lower 40s. We'll watch those cool tonight. Going to stick those breezy stay with those breezy winds tonight. They'll be sticking around. Gusts possible up to 25 miles an hour. So wind chill going to stay a little cool. Overnight tonight, temperatures bottoming out near about 23 degrees, feeling like the teens with our breezy winds. Could see some isolated, patchy, freezing fog tomorrow morning, so do watch out for that. Latest storm predictor model as we head throughout today. Still quiet, your drive home, maybe seeing a few extra clouds, but really not going to see too much that'll give you a hard time on those roadways. Waking up tomorrow morning, clouds starting to increase a little bit, looking dry throughout the day Tuesday, but we are going to watch our wind shift more out of the north, especially by the evening and Tuesday night, and that will help usher in some colder temperatures and, yes, a chance for snow by Wednesday evening. Throughout the day Wednesday, clouds increase, staying breezy, and by the evening, that's where we start to see a chance for some snow. Now, we do have two models in agreement about the timing of this and total, so let's take a look at that. It's not looking like a lot. A trace amounts up to 1 inch. That would include most of the Omaha metro. South of I-80, down towards some of our southern counties, maybe up to 2 inches, and maybe a little over 2 inches possible as we get out near the Nebraska-Kansas border. Bigger impact, though, going to be our temperatures taking a nosedive, feeling like negative 10 to negative 20 possibly by Thursday morning.